one Wendell Gee. Took a tug upon the string, held a line of trees. Behind the house he lived in, he was reared to give respect. Somewhere down the line he chose to whistle as long as whistle as the wind blows with me. He had a dream one night that the tree had lost its wind, so he built a trunk of chicken wire and tried to hold it up. But the wire turned to lizard skin. When he got inside, there wasn't even time to say goodbye to Wendell Gee. So whistle as the wind blows, whistle as the wind. Whistle as the wind.